Hey guys, and welcome back to Battleborn. Today we're going to be checking out Umbra, which if you guys don't know is freaking beast. Like, is insanely powerful, but not in the same sense that she was in the beta. Quite frankly, she's the reverse of that. So if you guys do not know, this character standing before you was the biggest asshole in the beta of Battleborn. Essentially, she could out-heal your damage easy, which is just crappy. Also, she had an overshield, so you could never actually kill her, even if like half your team focused her. It was just bullshit, but they basically patched her and kind of nerfed her quite a bit. Unfortunately, I didn't get to play with her before she got buffed, but yeah, I'm happy I kind of didn't, because holy shit. This character, to me at least, is the new healer of my domain kind of thing, because I like Elena, and I like the way she functions, but she can pump out so much healing, it's freaking ridiculous, and that's one of the buffs she got, is Amplifying Sunspot's ability to heal. I'm talking like she heals on a heal chair level. And that's not really with any mods. So adding mods to that, it gets stupid. But also, I got legendary mods that make it so I can heal even more. That was like a scythe. That was awesome. Anyways, yeah, the loot explosion was a couple days ago, and I made sure to make use of that loot explosion or wherever it's down there. Loot apocalypse. That one. Wait a minute, we're doing something. This is Umbra, or Ambra. I'm gonna call her Umbra because it's what I've been calling her. Cool. Her passive is real annoying. It gives her a ton of survivability, but it doesn't really base it around her character, so you don't really need to constantly think about it. It's just a failsafe. So essentially what it is, when you get to 20% health, you'll get an overshield, and it will last for 4 seconds. Basically, as soon as you get your overshield, get the hell out of Dodge real fast, because you're about to die. She also has mutations, sorry, not mutations, helix choices that can actually increase her movement speed, just promoting that get the fuck out mentality. Now her weapon's actually very different from any of the characters in the current game. Essentially, it is a healing staff, so when you hit somebody with an enemy, for the amount of damage that you're going to be dealing, it's going to be returning that damage as health. But also a side effect that this weapon has is it generates heat. So to put it simply, you have your beam, which will drain enemies, and then you have your alternate mode of fire, which when you beam somebody and you're draining them for health, it also builds your staff's heat. Now what that does is it increases your melee damage. So basically the mentality with this character is burn, siphon health. You have to get kind of close to do this. She is a melee take character when it comes to attacking. So you gotta drain people, but then also melee attack them, and the higher your heat, the more damage you will deal. So essentially drain people, melee attack, drain people, melee attack. I'm probably going to incursion where there's bots, so I'm probably gonna be draining bots and then going in for some damage when I get my heat at a max. So yes. Now this is the skill that got massively buffed. It is her sunspot. So originally this thing was mostly a damage dealer, which did a tiny bit of healing unless you really, really invested in that healing. Now it is actually primarily based on healing and a little bit of damage. Kind of like a reverse of Cleese, how he focuses on shields, but he also focuses on damaging enemies. She's the opposite. She focuses on health, but also does a little bit of damage to enemies as well. Now similar to Cleese, you can have two of these up at once and they will never leave until they are spent. So essentially they have a health pool of them, and each time your ally jumps into them or they deal damage to an enemy, it will slowly start taking away down that health. Glasses are fucking gonna dent my nose, I know it. So yeah, you can have two of these on the battlefield at once, and with my build, I'm able to basically spam these, especially if I get in a confrontation, which is awesome, because again, these things can heal you for like, you know those globes on the map that if you upgrade them to a certain point, to like the max point, you just jump in them for 4 seconds and you got full health? That's what these can do, except a little bit more. And I'm also playing her very, very support based. I think I'm actually gonna call this Feel the Warmth, because it's basically one of the best healers in the game now. In my opinion, maybe there's another way to look at her, which might be the case, but in this way that I've been playing her, it's been going great. Anyways, her other skill is Solar Wind, which I honestly use as a get the fuck back weapon slash gain my heat stack. So what it does is essentially it's a melee type of range attack. So basically you put your hands out and you start releasing all this fire. What this does is it builds heat, which is awesome because it'll increase your melee damage. But also you can modify this to push enemies back. So it's kind of like a melee oh fuck skill. So you can put down your sunspot, push them back, stay in your spot, and hopefully an ally comes to your rescue. Or you could probably tank it if you really are built for health regen. Which am I gonna be? Also, I have no mutations unlocked, so maybe there's like a crazy meta that I don't know about, but I hope not. Anyways, her ult is actually really cool. It's just a pure damage output ult, so you place this on the ground, it's going to release this giant meteor on the ground after a few seconds, which is kind of shitty because there is this massive Q, which is like this giant diamond, which is, if anybody sees it, they're gonna run away from it, so it's kind of crappy. It's more good for clearing up mobs, not really allies, unless that ally is stunned or something like that, just because it's diamond. Most people know to look out for this skill because it's a one-shot kind of, it's gonna really hurt kind of skill, so they're gonna know to get the hell out of there. So yeah, if it does land, it's extremely effective, but the question is, does it land? Yeah, that's the big thing. Anyways, yeah, this is this character. Now she is primarily based on healer. I don't think she was something, I think she was based on support, but I never seen her as a healer, but now Was that always there? I'm not sure. Regardless, I'm going to get a fucking dent in my nose if I keep wearing these damn the nerdiest glasses you've ever seen. Now, with your gear loadout, I'm kind of hoping this is what you should pick, or what I think is good. So I increased her heal power by a tiny bit, because she already does a crazy amount of healing, as well as giving me some attack damage and damage reduction. I'm not sure if I'm going to get shafted by that, because that means everyone's going to be able to hit me harder, which hopefully I can outheal. Probably should have got an armor mod or something, but we'll see if this works. Anyways, this is amazing. I never noticed how much this was, like, insane, but holy crap. So essentially, the cooldown mod is great, but the thing that's crazy is every 5 seconds when I punch somebody, it will take like 3 seconds off of my cooldown. So if I just keep remembering to melee every so often, which is going to be the case with this character anyway, because you're supposed to siphon, 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 melee. So if you're going to be doing that, you're going to be able to reduce your skill cooldown by a lot. And again, my solar wind is going to push enemies back, which is going to increase my survivability. It's also going to build heat so I can hit them harder. And then I also have my sun spots, which I want to spam the shit out of, and if I have to put one at my feet and gain tons of health, I'm gonna do it. And it also is a prevention for melee attackers to kick your head in, so it's just all works. And then there's this one, which I just thought I'd throw in there. It gives me some health regen, also gives me healing received, so when I do place down my sunspots, I'm going to be healing myself for a tiny bit more. But also the special modifier to it is going to make me even more of a support, and it's going to allow me to hug my tank and make them survive even more. So essentially it allows a passive health regen for anyone who's near me. Now, the radius of that near me thing, not 100% on it. Also, I looked at the weekly update. That's why I know that she's got buffed and whatnot. Holy shit, they added so many things. They basically reworked every character, which is so happy for me because I gotta do all those characters again, and it just works out really well with me. Anyways, if you guys like have mastered your character and you're pissed about it, I get it, but also it's kind of, it changes the world a little bit. It gives you something else to learn. I like it. Anyways, the other thing that they did, which I'm kind of mad about, not mad, I'm just like, damn it. They were hinting at adding a broadcaster section, which I thought was going to allow you to archive matches, so that essentially you could fly around and relook at those matches and the instances that happened in those matches. Similar to Halo, I think Halo had a similar functionality where you essentially hit a button, you save that match, then you could go look back at that match and film it and like look around what happened. Say if you died and you didn't know how it happened, you could go back and look at it and just laugh your ass off because it was probably some bullshit. I would love to have that effect in Battleborn because it would just set up so many amazing video making opportunities. Even if it just like forwarded it to my PC, like I had to open up a folder and make a folder for it, and it would just chuck the gameplays in there just so it wouldn't get overwhelmed or whatever with the servers or whatnot. But I would love that just because it would allow me to like kind of get these awesome shots where I'm able to like show you guys how I died instead of me just like you guys just seeing me get stunned and then dead. I'd be able to show you who's killing me. What was a massive contender of me dying there, just to give you guys more information. Also, I think it'd be fun to watch, like, actually see, like, some cinematic, like, video filming things, because I've been doing that for Fallout New Vegas forever. Fallout 4, when I do my, character guides, I always do, like, those panoramic shots, so I'm used to them, and I know how to do them. So I would love to see that in Battleborn. Will it happen? I don't know. I really hope it does, but yeah. Anyways, let's jump into, I think I actually might do 2 videos, despite that being real dumb, because, the thing I've noticed, just by looking at, like, you know, analytics, not a lot of people watch the part 2, which makes sense. You guys just get the idea when watching part 1, so it's really not smart for me to do it. I never claim to be smart, so fucking there. Hey guys, me and Post real quick, if you are going to watch any of the Umbra videos, I highly suggest number 3, because that is the one where I get the highest score I've ever gotten, and really just show you guys this character doing a very good blend of lots of healing, but also a really good amount of damage, which in this game I kinda do, but yeah. We're gonna jump into some incursion, and then jump into some meltdown, and I have high hopes for this character. I'm hoping I'll be able to deliver, in terms of me playing her. That might be a shit show though, I don't know. Hopefully we'll get the new map as well, which might be shitty, because I don't know the new map. I've only played in the Meltdown new map, but hey. I'm a posit, maybe. We do have 4 people there. Okay, that's looking good. Then again, a lot of people play Incursion. No one likes Meltdown. Bigger maps, you know, I like them a lot more, but hey. Yes! Holy shit, Gearbox, did you tweak something? Because that was what, they did not tweak anything. It took way too long to get in the other match that I was in. Yeah, no one ever commented, and I don't know where to find the information, on what Gearbox did about the whole, competitive slash, casual. I don't know why they changed that. It might have just been a beta test and they may be reintroducing it, but I thought it was perfect. I thought it was good. I didn't think they needed to change it. Maybe there was like, again, the way I think it would work is it was like a massive outcry, but anyways, I'm shocked. They picked the new map. This never happens. If you've been watching my videos for even the slightest bit of time, they never pick new maps. Good job, team. Fucking love you. Also, please don't pick Umbra because she's real powerful and I want to play her. Come on. Please, 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 come on. I don't want to have to sit there and wait. Yes! Got her! Also, our new Jesus Christ, Umbra. Anyways, our new preset for mod is called YouTube, because I was hating naming them a bunch. We're doing that. Attack has also got a buff slash nerf. Honestly, it was a lot of words. I just kind of skimmed through it, because who's got that kind of time, right? Then again, as soon as I jump into actual, like, certain characters, I'm going to read what's different about them, of course, just so I know what to invest in, and I know what they're powerful in now. But yeah, I cannot wait to show you guys this healing. Not to hype it down, not to hype it up. Let's hype it down a little bit. Maybe she's shit. I'm playing the game with her and she's not shit, okay. Also, you know in the last video I said I'd cut out a lot of like the wait times? Well, there wasn't a lot of wait times then, so I think it's okay. I never looked at the levels. It's really even actually. It's like a bunch of people just kinda, yeah. There was one level 5 on their team, which, oh my god. Anyways, we're gonna get the ability for us to whenever we activate a sunspot, the enemy takes more damage, which is awesome, for 4 seconds, so they just need to be in that sunspot for a little while, which is awesome. I'm gonna be hugging attackers because we're both melee characters, and also there is an ability that allows her to have a mercy heal, but it takes away your own health. So essentially, I could hit my ally, and it will take away my own health, which is a thing, but it also heals my ally, but yeah. Dude. Next goals. Stop saying Ooh, I didn't know it took away your healing, your general healing. Shit. Anyways, this is her, like, melee. Yeah. Real quick, there it is. I haven't played. This is awesome. It's like an Aztec. Oh, I know. This is that, that one place, right? The where the Eldrin shit are? Dude, I can't even. I don't know this map. Let's choose left.
That'd be right.
Yeah. Well, I wanted to stick with attackers, but attackers is so damn slow. Oh, there's another Umbra. Also, when melee people hit her sunspot, it comes back faster. That was one of the mods that was also released.
Patches? Not but patches? Okay.
Oh, nice! Nice, I assisted you! Hells to the yeah! Get her? That was her fucking hollow. Her hollow decoy thing. Oh, I got a KO for whatever reason. I don't know how, but it happened. Oh my god, ow! Oh my god, ow! Save my little healing orb. Oh god. Oh, thank you so much, Attackus. You're saving my life. Oh, sunspot. Sunspot quickly. Quickly sunspot. Is this the actual person? I think so. Break her shield. Break her shield quickly. Shit! Did she die? No, I'm getting pushed back hard. Oh no! Yep, that'll happen. Yep. Fucking really, D'Andy. You little shit. I get way too mad about that. Seriously, it's like, come on, man. What are you doing? You gotta be such a tool about it. What does that do, by the way? Is it like the more sunspots you have out, the more health regen you have? Regen. increases sunspot healing over time. Yeah, no, it's just that. Okay. Thought it was like maybe the more sunspots you have, the faster you heal. Like if you have 2 up constantly, you'll be able to heal passively or regenerate passively for quite a bit. That'd be neat. Slightly overpowered. Oh, Galilea. Galilea, please. Oh, shit. Attack us. Just fucking go in, man. Oh shit, she was emoting like a tool. That's what you get, you fucking asshole. There's no need for me to. Oh, did Attackus die? Oh, come on, Attackus. Are you shitting me? You're my tanky shit. You can't just fucking die like that. God damn it. I need to get those shards, so I'm gonna break right and see if I can get those shards, hoping that no one else gets them because I'm not doing that much healing right now. I need one of my mods. It's not that I'm not doing enough healing, it's just that no one's standing in my aura. Like, Attackus is just like, I'm gonna hit this bot! And it's like, well, Attackus, you're like, literally have no health. You just stay in the circle for a tiny bit, buddy. I'd fucking headbutt you in happiness. It hurt me a lot. I don't know why I do it, but it would happen. Attackus, listen. We both don't know where the fuck this thing is. You do. Son of a bitch, Attackus. You know, Attackus, at least take this goddamn healing orb. No? No? Okay. Cool. Happy about it? Oh, so where the fuck are we? This is so weird. Oh, this is also a capture map, I bet. Did they just make 2 maps that can both be capture and meltdown? That's kind of cool. I'm just following him. Like a fucked up kind of servant. The whole thing. Oh, my thing's still there. Sweet. Staying. Oh, I thought you were going to go on the offensive. No? Is there like a portal there? If that's the case, I get it. Also, let's increase our healing. Yes. Oh, we're already maxed out on our heat. That should not have happened. Oh, there's a rain above. Oh, there's also that person. Heal, my friend. Just stay in the aura a little bit. I promise they'll make you feel better. Oh, they just ran out of it. Great. good talk. knock back. You shit. Oh. Oh, this is good. This is awesome. He looks weak. Hit her. Nah, I'm not gonna be able to get her. Oh, I got her. Hell yeah. This. Give myself some heat. Do a little heat blast because I'm pretty low. Oh, dude. Heal. Oh my God, guys. Heal. Oh, I can't. I don't got the healing thing yet. Just tank for him. God damn it. Okay. healing. So now we can actually heal people up to full. No, this guy. This person. Heal this person up. Also that. Also just that real quick. Oh, the shards are up. I'm gonna go get the shards. Oh my God, I'm half dead. It's a good time. Shit. Well, we already got our... We can pop our thing, though, so that's okay. We can live a little bit. Good. Now we can get our abilities coming back faster. We'll need melee and whatnot. Can I get through this? Nah. Yeah, no, shit. It's so weird the way this map is laid out. It's supposed to kind of halt you. Also, lag is great. So fun. I'm gonna be siphoning off of you a little bit. I think I can kill you. Stay in the thing a little bit. Oh, they broke it immediately. Whore balls. I'm gonna siphon you a little bit because I'm gonna die otherwise. Oh God. I'm so dead. I should siphon. What am I doing? Oh no, siphon off somebody. Just anybody. Also, you have to get in their crosshairs to do that. Put this down for you a little bit. Oh my God. Did you die? Ooh, attackers. Did they nerf the fuck out of you? Because I feel like that's what happened. Also, seen a lot of people playing you, so I can get that if that's the case. You're getting rocked by this thing. Yeah. Anyone needs to be topped off? Because I can siphon my health for your health. Or any little baby amount. I got you. Let's put some of our heat outs. Because we're full max. Might as well do that. Let's get pushback. Hell yeah, now we can actually survive a little bit. And we can give our allies some, like, a breather, which is awesome. Also, let's put this here so that we can, like, you know, live. Oh, Oscar Mike. Oh, shit, that's such a cool perch. Shit, dude. Shit, let me heal you. I'll heal you. I got you. I'm healing you. I'm trying to heal you. Yeah, this is great. I'm having a blast. Let's put one over here, despite us not really built for damage. It's still kind of helpful, I think. Push back! Oh, Renny, I'm sorry. That was probably an inconvenience to you. I'm sorry. I'm gonna throw this here. Oh, there's an Umbra and shit up top side. Get the fuck back, Umbra. That's a decent amount of distance on it. Also, ow. Also, just ow. Shit, who did that? Who got that much damage? Is that Oscar Mike landing his explosive? I think so. I'm gonna try to go get more shard just because I want that. I'm gonna give another one of these to you guys because that's already broken. I want to go get another shard just because I want to get that self regeneration just by being near my allies because that's what I'm kind of playing at right now. Oh, we have full heat. I need to manage that better. Just the management of heat and making sure I'm spent. Come on. Burn that heat out. But yeah, you can put down a lot of things pretty quick. I say that as I struggle to take down a bot. Listen, man. The whole thing. Also, I can't do anything about that Oscar Mike. I'm with you. In fact, you need a lot more healing, like direct healing. Yeah, LA, I got you. I got you. Get in there. This. So many heat spots. You're really soaking up that health. Oh, we got our ability. Sweet. Are you low? Oh, you're low. You're low. You're low. Shit. Get him. I got you. If you just slowed down, I would have got you a while ago. I'm in the burn. I'm in the fire. You're good. You don't need to queue back. I'm healing. I can't move that fast, so if you can slow down a little bit, I got you. Oh, attack us. You're all the way down there. You want to get the shards? It makes sense. No one's getting the bandit camps. I'm not good at that. That's not my job, and I'm bad at it. Get back with the stupid solar spear. You got damage. I got support, baby. Also, I may have just screwed up her ult a little bit. Talking shit, and meanwhile, I'm inconveniencing my team. Well, we're gonna go with movement speed when our shield breaks just to get that extra, life. I'm not dying. It's great.
Survivability? Let's go.
That's not gonna do much. I didn't even think I reached it. Shit. Spam this. Push them back. Also, do you have full health? Because I know you have an ability. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Put that down. Put this down. Put this down. Put this down.
Oh, Rennie. Oh my god, Rennie. You gotta relax a little bit. That's the decoy version. But still. I'm gonna heal you. I'm gonna try to heal you. I'm gonna try to heal you. Oh, you. You are so low. You are so low. That's not even me making like a weird joke. I think that's like a song or some shit. Probably isn't.
Shit. Oh my god, guys. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die so bad.
If somebody shoots me above, I'm gonna be so wrecked. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I'm in the thing. Bots, support me. Support me, please. Also this. Fuck off.
Back the shit up. Oh my god.
This, there. I got one of these right now. Oh my god,
man. I am like butter. I am made of nothing. The weakest things on the planet. I'm gonna wait for my stuff to come back so I can, put one of these down for my allies if they want to jump. Ah. Who's getting the shards? Renny? No, you got it. You can go ahead and have it. I need to spend my heat more. Also, my whole skills are revolved around me, like, meleeing, so I get my abilities back quicker, which is a whole thing. So melee, our abilities back. It's stupidity. Great, but it's kind of silly. Give me my cooldown, bam, 2 sunspots, fast as hell. That's why that's great. Alright, listen, you need to chill the fuck out wherever you are, girl. Goddamn. Renny, you good with health? You go right with health. You're fine. Is there any baddies so I can melee hit them, get my ability back? We don't need it. It's back. Okay. Where is Man's Hannah? Is he below us? You know, he's not here. So, they're maintenancing their ads so well. Is that that's our Renny. God, I wish there was a color that signified that. Get pushed back! Get the fuck back, dude. You know what the fuck this is. Oh my god, am I doing this? Let's burn our heat. Yeah, we did it! We're a healer, but we're still killing it. Sweet. Let's burn our heats. Also, I'm gonna get behind you and push you so that you can't escape. Also that. Apparently he's still activated. Well, are you okay? You're good? Take this. What are you doing? There's a person right here. Stop running away from my aura, you shit. Please, thank you. This. Look at that. She knows what's up. Yeah. Didn't have to queue. Area. So now our ability is going to push everyone back as soon as we activate it. We don't need to be that close, which is ideal.
Nope, that's the perk we're about to get. Essentially, it just increases the radius of our sunspot, allowing us to heal more people if they choose to stay in the radius of our massive sunspot area.
This is stupid. It's not worth it. I don't got that range.
Get him! God damn it! Well, I might die here. I might definitely die here. Yep. Up.
You're a crap person. Why do you keep all doing that? Like, now it's just confusing. I'm like, what? What's happening? Listen, I don't hate that it's in the game. To me, it's just like someone being like, gotcha. And I'm like, yeah? Why do you gotta be an asshole about it? Wow, we were definitely, Well, we just played D&D, so we know she can real kick your head in now. Also, I'm very interested to see what they did with Toby, because everyone got a buff and a nerf, and I think Toby was very much in need of a buff, and I have to do something with him. So it sucks, because like, it's actually great. 2 days before I made the video where I was like, oh shit, you know, damn it, Toby isn't, is crap. They buff him like a week later, so it's like, well, at least I sound like a liar now. I'll have to put old in the title. Oh, what the? What? What is even happening? Is it up here and to the right or to the left? Oh my god, this map. This map is insanity. Punch, is that harder? Yeah, our punch is way harder than our just staff getting smashed. A spiky staff is not as powerful as our punch. That's saying something, man. Enemy forces, everyone. Putting that right there. Hopefully that gets somebody. Son of a bitch. I'm healing somebody right now, like, a lot. Ooh, not enough, apparently. That's hers! That's hers, not mine! Oh, shit. Oh, shit, I got you. I'm healing you. Putting this down. I'm healing you, too, Renny. Slow the fuck down! Playing like Mercy, except not because Mercy is like, she can catch up to people. I really should just be trying to spam my my little sunspot, because that's way better. Oh, it canceled my, oh, that's bullshit. We have tons of heat, let's try to cool down. Let's plop this down so we can survive a lot longer. Beep, 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 beep. And let's get some of our heat back. Also, let's throw that on them. Get the hell back. Oh, damn, who got that impact? Was that a Renny? Good job, girl, damn. Let's also try to get her our thing back, bam. Look at the area on that, that's insane amount of healing. Also, we're healing our allies now, so as long as we stay with the team and we move as a group, whew, we don't need our bandit camps, at least I don't think. Maybe I'm fucking crazy. That is, I say that too much, but it's just to cover my ass, so if I am ever wrong, people can't be like, well, fuck. We're gonna go with, lifesteal, so now our lifesteal, when we, I think it's more, the more heat I have, the more damage I can potentially deal.
That is not what it is.
Get the fuck back, get the fuck back, I'm dying pretty hard there. Shit, I leveled, that's great. Sunspot immediately. Whew. Whew, nice, guys. Anybody die? No, attackers is good. Attackers, let me top you off. Oh, you need to die, though. You're an asshole. Nice, attackers. Beautiful play by you. Wonderful, man. I'm gonna top you off. I want to emote, but I want to be the better person about it. And I'm gonna be the better person about it. Let's push her into the corner. Push her in the corner. Good job, attackers. Wonderful. This is what I'm talking about. I can't wait to play a meltdown. It might be a shit show, because that's usually how it just works. Fate's just like, excuse me? You did well? Fuck off. Let's hit this. Actually, we don't need to. Let's place this. Let's melee this to get the cooldown reduction. I think I'll be able to plant another one in time. Is that, that's the question. Why aren't you pushing, dude? We got quite a bit of time. Oh, Thorn is going in. Placing this down. Get siphon some heat. Oh, it's gonna nuke me. It's gonna nuke me. It's in the sights. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, Dandy, please. Dandy, please. I'm not gonna be able to siphon fast enough. Whatever. Yeah, I still got that bloodlust thing going on. I gotta stop it. I know I gotta stop it. It's the thing. Ah. Especially considering, like, my healing there was pretty prominent. I like to think. Hopefully it was. Unless I'm an asshole and just thinking that. Regardless, Sunspot is going to even do more damage now.
Nope, more healing.
Regardless, like, I could show you guys when we're low. I'm pretty sure you guys could see my health. If I put down my Sunspot, my health just gets rocketed forward. Like, more than the heal chair. Which the heal chair, I think, was, like, stupid healing. So she is really applicable and also can do a good amount of damage. She's a really good balance. I like this character a lot now. Then again, I didn't really dislike her at all. Just because, well, actually, I didn't like the fact that I felt like I was just at the mercy of my siphon. Like, I didn't like the fact that if more damage being put on me, I was just done. I liked having escape skills. I like having the ability to outthink somebody. Like, oh, we'll use this skill in tangent with this, and that works that way. And now she is that. She has the pushback ability. She has all those things. I'm gonna go get this camp because I want to wait for my attackist, because I move with him. It'll work out much better.
I know it's Atticus. Real quick. Got it. Okay.
Too good. And I got my stacks up. If you get crit hits with her, it's actually, she can do decent damage. As you guys can see, we're not exactly built for damage. But yeah, we can just pop that thing all the time, and it's so good, especially if you're playing a solid support. Insanity! Come on, man. Being a real shit. But as you guys can see, he's not able to pump out enough damage, and I'm not even siphoning him. That's just my healing from my my ball, which I like a lot. Sunspot. I lost the name. Oh, shit, they hit our sentry pretty hard. I didn't even know that. Is that the first one? That's our first one. Okay, that's not that bad. That's okay. Oh. I got you. Look at this. And full health, pretty much. Woo! It does drain my aura completely, but still, I could pop that again just right now. Like, that was literally a couple seconds. It's great. Oh, you killed her. I thought she was killing you, and I wanted to get a little upper hand. Nope. It was not what I want. And guess what? We can make another one. All right, here. This build. Oh, God. Oh, the pain. Shit. Let's get area, so now our solar blast gets a bigger effect, so we push back everybody. I thought I got that already. I might have been misunderstanding something. Shit. Yeah, we should wait for ads, guys. It's not smart to push in there. Well, I'll help you, I guess. I'm gonna heal the Shetcha. He's hoping it works out. I'm gonna try to siphon him. Let's just smack him in the face. Smack him! Smack him! Sunspot, because I'm gonna die again. Shit, my overshield's active. Let's siphon. We won, though. We won. Doesn't matter if we die. We won. I hate Zandy so fucking much. She keeps, yeah. What? No, that's my steam. I hit the button to be, enter. Why can't I write in chat anymore? I changed the button and it screwed itself. Damn it. I hate not saying GG. You just come across as like that schmuck you play with and no one remembers. Not that I need to be remembered. Okay, it's a whole. Regardless, that was Umbra. It's crazy fun to play. And I don't think. I kind of like her this way. Again, I like a support that's very, not at the mercy of one particular skill. Like, she has so much utility now. Like, being able to push enemies back if someone's getting overwhelmed is insanely useful. And that's not a new skill. I think that's always been there. But now just her sunspots, being able to fully heal somebody immediately within, like, 3 seconds. And then also being able to place two of those. And then also being able to apply a debuff to when you actually put that on enemies. All of that's crazy. She has so much utility instead of just outright survivability or anything like that, which I love. Especially if your teammates just kind of cradle around you, like that's what was happening towards the end. I was right beside Attackus, Galilea.
I'm gonna play a game real quick.
I wanted to play something other than Incursion. Oh, we are! Okay, this is perfect. Well, guys, thank you so much for watching. As always, listen to Toby. Fucking love Toby. Toby's the best. Anyways, thank you so much for watching as always, and the next video will be playing Meltdown. I didn't even know we were jumping in. Yeah.
Like, comment, and subscribe! Yeah!
Hey guys, me your post. I kind of messed up. That is not Meltdown. That is Incursion. Got the maps mixed up. But anyways, next part will actually be Meltdown, but then there will be a part 3, which will be another Incursion video. In fact, it'll be the Incursion video that's technically part 2, but I did say I would do Meltdown, so we're just going to switch them up a little bit. But yeah, part 3, I might go back and re-say that, actually. If I forget, then part 3 is the one where we actually do really well, and part 2 is the one where we get our head kicked in. Yeah. So watch part 3. Part 2 is just like Meltdown, not that great. It kind of shows you this character's weakness, which is if players don't get on her orb. Anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for watching as always, and bye, guys.